how to change the words per line and characters per line as well. So let's dive in. So here's my video. And here we have the Subtly editing panel. So you can see the subtitles down the left-hand side. And we're going to click on the toolbar icon. And we're going to go to guidelines. Here you can set the subtitle guidelines to Netflix, BBC, TED, or custom, or you can suggest a guideline standard for us. For now, I'm going to go with custom, as I want to set it to 2 lines maximum, and I want 4 words per line. So here we go. We're going to just press reprocess subtitles, and that will change it within your subtitle area. And that's how you edit the subtitles, which is really great for anyone that is using social media and they want to clip to where those subtitles are. And there we go. And if you want to go to change it to 1 line or 3 lines, you just simply click on the maximum lines and change it there. And you may want 7 words per line. So then we're going to repurpose the subtitles. And that will change it again on the left-hand side. Enjoy the new feature, and I hope you love it.